Hey everyone, this is Nick. I got a great viewer question on one of our videos about how to merge text on top of a video inside of PowerPoint. The question comes from Jade Percy. They say, the video I'm using is not a stock video and all of the merge options are grayed out. When I follow the steps with a stock video though, it works. Is there any specific format the video needs to be? So Jade, I think the video needs to be an MP4 format. If you record a video on like an iPhone or some other mobile device, you might import that into PowerPoint and it may import as something else. So make sure that you can convert that file to an MP4 file. I did a little bit of troubleshooting and everything seemed to work on my end. So I wanted to show you some of the options. So on this first slide, I have a video here. This is just a stock video from PowerPoint. So we went to the Insert tab, went over to the video menu right here, and then clicked on Stock Videos. Lots of options you can do there. On this slide, I have an MP4 file, a video from a website called Pexels, pexels.com, P-E-X-E-L-S.com. You can go ahead and download a bunch of royalty-free videos there as well, and those are MP4 formats also. Now, this last one, this is something that I recorded myself. Now, I did this inside of PowerPoint. I just went to that Insert tab over on the Media option. I clicked on Screen Recording, and then I recorded me playing one of those stock videos that I had inserted before. So this is actually a screen recording that I created on my device and it exported as an MP4 file. So this is also an MP4 file. Let's go ahead and merge some of these, the text with the shape. So this is just a text box that I put on top of my slide. And I'm going to click on the video first, then click on the text. And then we went up to the merge shapes menu right here on my quick access toolbar. I already added the merge shapes to my quick access toolbar. But if you need to do that, I would go ahead to the search bar and type in merge shapes. You can see, oops, as soon as I start typing merge, there's that merge shapes, but it kind of goes away. Let's make sure that it's like merge shapes and see if that pops up. There we go. So merge shapes. And then I'm going to go ahead and right click and then say customize. I'm going to say add to quick access toolbar. That's grayed out on my option because I've already added it to my quick access toolbar. But because the merge shapes tools don't pop up when you have video automatically, you need to add that to your quick access toolbar or find some other way that you can always then have access to those merge shapes menu, even if PowerPoint doesn't think you should have it activated. So that's a little tip right there that we've done in the other video. Make sure those are selected together. Go up to the merge shapes and we're going to say intersect. And now that video is nicely intersected with the text. So this was my stock video from PowerPoint. Let's go over here to my video from pexels.com. I'm going to go ahead and select that, then the text. Then we're going to say merge shapes and intersect. And that works pretty well. Nice. Now here's my video that I recorded on my device and saved it as an MP4 file. I'm going to go ahead and select this. Then we're going to go ahead and select that. And merge shapes intersect, and that works as well. So this was the video that I created on my own. It's an MP4 file and it worked. Now, one thing that I thought maybe one of the reasons, this doesn't have anything to do with the options being grayed out, but I did wanna have offer this little troubleshooting tip for anybody else who might be wanting to do this tip. This is one of PowerPoint's stock master slide layouts. We've seen this a lot. It has the title text, a place to click, and add title text. If you add text from one of these layouts and then put a video, or from one of these placeholders and then put a video behind it, you cannot merge shapes. You cannot use the merge shapes menu with text that comes from a PowerPoint stock layout. So here's a little test right here. Here's my video that I put in. I inserted this from a stock video. This text is one of the PowerPoint text placeholders. I'm gonna go ahead and select my video, then my text. Let's go to the merge shapes menu and see what happens when I click on intersect. It just makes this whole box. And the same thing with fragment. If I do any of the other options, it just kind of cuts out that whole box. That's because PowerPoint is treating a placeholder like a rectangle. It doesn't care what's inside of it when you're using merge shapes. It's just going to intersect or merge this entire area of the placeholder. So just remember that if you're getting something kind of funky with your merge shapes, make sure that your text box does not come from a PowerPoint placeholder. So Jade, I hope this helps. If it does, let me know in the comments below. If anyone else out there likes this video, please give it a thumbs up and make sure to hit the subscribe button and the bell next to it. You'll get notified every time I post a new video in data design, usually PowerPoint, Excel, or Word. Remember, if you join my channel, $1.99 a month, you get priority access to these kinds of viewer question videos. If you comment on one of my videos with a question, I will do my very best to answer it and maybe make one of these viewer question videos of your own. So again, I had a great time making this for you and I can't wait to see you all next time.